What's happening, gamers? This is the TheNewEmphinix once again. Well, today's game news is that I got some bad news, since you already know, like 2 days ago, that I have read from a report at IGN.com. The long-awaited game Final Fantasy VS 13, announced in 2006, has been canceled. Kotaku also said that the game has been canned by Square Enix for some time after it hasn't been seen neither at E3 or the Tokyo Game Show for that matter. According to IGN, the company has allegedly made the decision to let the game fade away rather than officially announce its cancellation due to the concerns over stock prices. There has been much speculation over the past year that the writing on the wall was after the title conspicuously absent from conventions. Final Fantasy VS 13 was announced as part of the Fabula Nova Crystallis series of games, which included Final Fantasy 13, Type-0, and 13-2. Square Enix has no comment on the issue of the game, and Nomura is saying that we should remain calm. Yeah, right. The problem of why it could be canceled is because most likely, working on sequels to Final Fantasy 13 with the MMORPG 14 damaging the series' reputation, it is obvious that Versus 13, which I have been waiting for so long, has been canceled. In my opinion, this really sucks that a game that looked incredibly awesome and a storyline sounding very interesting has been canned by Square Enix. And the bad thing is also that a lot of people have been bugging over a remake of Final Fantasy VII. I mean, I like Final Fantasy VII and all, but I don't seriously don't want a remake because I like Final Fantasy VII the way it is. Right now, Square Enix has just become another Capcom to me, like they did with Mega Man Legends 3. Final Fantasy 13-3 will be announced probably on September 1st, 2012. So that is all for today. Square Enix, well, my respect for you has started to decline since Final Fantasy 11. That's all for today. God bless and play hard, gamers. Bye.